Good afternoon, and welcome to the Lloydville Annual Buffet, brought to you by our fine mayor, Mayor Lloyd. And how are you doing today? Hungry, I hope. Welcome to Station 1. This is where we serve things like stuffing or macaroni and cheese or mashed potatoes. Sure, I can tell you what all we have here, and then once I serve you here, we'll get all the goodies on your plate. Then we'll move over to Station 2, where we'll carve the turkey and fix you up with some delicious, mouth-watering, juicy turkey goodness. So, as I was saying, we have stuffing, we have macaroni and cheese, we have sweet potatoes with melted marshmallow on top. We have mashed potatoes, and then we have your vegetables, like sweet corn, cauliflower, and of course, cranberry sauce. Homemade cranberry sauce, to be more precise. We also have some delicious Hawaiian sweet rolls. You've had them. Aren't they delicious? Oh yeah. I like to snack on them on my breaks. So, I'm a big fan of them. So, what can I get for you? You'd like a scoop of everything. Wonderful. Well, let me just get you a plate. We kind of broke our spoon for the stuffing, so now I'm stuck using this spoon, and it just doesn't work like it should. Okay. Now, for some delicious mac and cheese. Would you like some sweet potatoes? That's right. You said. Okay. I'm sorry. It's been a long day. Oh, yes. We've had quite a few people show up today. But yeah, I almost forgot that you said you'd like a scoop of everything. Our scoops are 2 scoops. We've been giving very generous portions out today. Would you like gravy on your mashed potatoes? And what about your stuff? Right. Now, vegetables. You'd like some corn, cranberry sauce, and what about cauliflower? You know cauliflower? Okay. All right. Well, let's start with for some cranberry sauce. but we're not done yet. I'm going to fix up a plate for your friend here, and then we'll move over to station two. So, here you are. You are very welcome. Don't chow down on that yet. Must wait for station two. For your friend here. Let's get you a plate. And what can I get for you? Alright. So, just a little bit of stuffing. Okay. Why don't you just tell me when to stop? Would you like some macaroni and cheese? You sure would? Okay. And how about some sweet potatoes? Are you sure? Yes. I promise. You'll enjoy them. They're definitely worth a try. Great. Some regular mashed potatoes. Would you like gravy on them? You're going to put butter on. Okay. Now, how about some vegetables? Some corn, okay. Some cranberry sauce and some garlic. sure can. I'll get you your cauliflower and one sweet roll. Yes, you can have two. That's fine. We have plenty of sweet rolls to go around. Here you are. And you are very welcome as well. Now, I will meet you both over at Station 2, where we'll slice you up some juicy, tender, delicious turkey. Then afterwards, we'll move to the final station, which is Station 3. And that's where we serve dessert. I'll see you over at Station 2. All right. Let's get this delicious turkey carved. I'm sure you're both quite hungry. So, let's get to it. Okay. A leg, a wing, or a nice big old slab. You can have a mixture of both, or all three. Okay. All right, so you will take a slab. Let's get you one more chunk here. And you will take a slab. You said you wanted a big old drumstick. Okay. Well, here you are. And what about you? That'll do. Okay. Very well. Now, let me give you each a set of utensils. And here you are. Enjoy. And I will then meet you down at Station 3 for dessert. All right. Time for dessert. So, how did you both enjoy your meal? I'm very happy to hear that. Well, we have pumpkin pie, as well as a Dutch apple pie for dessert. Which one would you like? You'll take pumpkin, and you'll take Dutch apple. And would you like whipped topping on top of your pie? Yes, okay. I agree. With pumpkin pie especially, you need to have a dollop of whipped topping. Enjoy. You are very welcome. Okay. Now for your Dutch apple. It is very crumbly, but it's super delicious. Enjoy. You are very welcome as well. Well, I'd like to thank you both for stopping by today to enjoy some of our delicious foods and baked goods made right here in Lloydville. If you have any more room in your tummy, you can always come up for seconds for each station. All right, well, you enjoy your dessert.